This is how you can remove markers from wood if you have this problem. If you draw something on wood but you want to remove it, this is one method you can use. Although it's not perfect, it does work pretty well. What you should get is alcohol. I got a little bit here, and some cloth that you can wipe this off. So just get some alcohol, rub on some put on some cloth and rub this out. So it works pretty well, as you can see here.